Hey.
Do you have eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son.
Hold still! Max, pick out a bow! Can I use your finger for a second?
Remember, Rigby, Roman, and Patrick!
It's like he's trying to speak to me, I know it!
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold.
Before, well, I'm a member. Yeah. Leave a odd call like December.
What?
So I'm talking to my little brother, right? And we're talking about God, Christianity, the Bible, Jesus, and all of that. And do you ever get those moments where the Holy Spirit takes over your mind and your mouth for a second, and you just speak utter facts and wisdom, but you know it's not you because you know you're not smart enough to contemplate theories like that? So that happened to me, and I started talking complete utter facts and wisdom, and then randomly I said, the greatest tragedy in the Garden of Eden was not that they ate from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, but that they were banished from it. And I started to realize, holy poop, the greatest problem in the Bible was separation from God, not sin. Yes, sin separated us from God, but the biggest issue was separation. If sin was the biggest problem, God would stop loving you and he would hate you just for sinning. But separation, God made every single effort in the Old Testament to stay with his people despite their sin, despite their disobedience, despite their stubbornness. That's why when Jesus died and made us righteous with him, the very first thing God did, you can read this in Acts 2, is he put the spirit of Jesus inside of us so that we would never be separated from him again. That's what was supposed to happen in Genesis and in the Garden of Eden, but when Adam ruined.
Wow, this is...
You gotta ask Jesus Christ.
I don't have to do anything.
We're all...
I just want just to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ. You're making it so much harder. Stop it. Like, I'm serious. Do you know how digging it is when I'm spreading the gospel on TikTok? And then somebody's like, wow, you're a very different Christian. And I'm like, well, what do you mean? And they show me a video of that. Is it so hard to be nice and kind and loving like Jesus freaking told you to be?
That you trespass on my tower almost every day!
You cannot deny these nuts!
It's time.
Oh! You ate my enchilada!
It was so dumb!
You ate my...
I didn't know he knew how to do that.
Thank you for using me.
Yeah. Set the rope, get fashion. Yeah.
2020 mile. HD on my pass, he come God. Hindsight, follow.
We'll be right back.
one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
I can't touch it. Why the frick is it a button?
Oh, I see. I see. I'm the problem.
I've done two prayers for us, my dear. Captain, I was perfectly with you in fear.
I've been working all weekend. I'm tired. I don't want to sleep. And I want to have fun. It's time for a good time. Tequila barrel.
Said the B-I-B-L-E,
yeah.
That's the book for me,
yeah.
I stand alone on the word of God. B-I-B-L-E, said the B-I-B-L-E,
uh-huh.
That's the book for me,
okay.
I stand alone on the word of God. B-I-B-L-E, you can find it.
Down.
Who
focus, dude. Dude. Oh. Oh, he lives. Hey, dude.
Oh. What happened?
Oh, I saw the whole thing, dude. First you were all like, whoa. And then we were like, whoa. And then you were like, whoa.